go. You know, some things just got to be said. Marathon Mules. Look, you don't got a clue, but what you wanna do? I'm busy getting rich, you think that I'm gonna stop for you? I built this on my own and everybody know it's true. Still niggas act like they supposed to have control of what I do. But look, they don't got a clue of what I've been through. Nigga ain't had no trust funds or eat off no silver spoons. Nigga ain't had no peace inside my house until I moved. And I but damn sure can't recall having no exit route. And you, but really, I don't got a clue of what you even do. What good is a dream if you can't make your shit come true? What good is a team when everyone depends on you? Hope opportunity don't knock with opportunists in your room. Cause then what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Cause if you sharing your success and not your struggle, you's a fool. Then you start to look like food. The gang don't even chew. Eat you up and shit you out and then the cracks say you through. But look, they don't got a clue what you is trying to do. Keeping it 100 when 100 don't keep it true. But I'm gonna tell you what to do. Here is what you do, say fuck the middle man. Get on your marathon and get your loot. I hustle cause I have to, not because it's cool. And over time became accustomed to the bullshit niggas do. Now I'm numb and it's cool, have to bounce back and regroup. Hope you don't expect shit from me cause I don't want shit from you. Now I'm ballin' like
we supposed to, living life like we supposed to. Fucking bitches like we supposed to. Getting money like we supposed to. Smoking kush like we supposed to.
Oh, shit. Michael, no! Michael! Yeah, I got this.
Michael!
Oh,
fuck you, man.